Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today, you know, before we start the video, I just wanted to tell this video is a mix of the first time I went to Sinbad and the next time I went to Sinbad, and hope you have fun with it. In this video, like, share, subscribe, let's go! So first I sat on this, I think it was drop something, it was a right drop, it would drop down. Like, I'm sitting on it, it'll go up and it'll drop down in speed. So, let's see it. I was so scared on this one first, but it wasn't that scary. But when I went up, I didn't know. If you saw my reaction, like, I was like so tense. If you would see my reaction, if you would be able to see my reaction, you would be like, what is she doing? But you know, I was a little worried at first, but afterwards I'm like, wait, what? A small ride? This was such a small ride and I didn't even have fun. And that's what I was thinking. So, yeah. This was actually a really fun ride. It wasn't that fast. Like, first I was thinking, go, go. Stops at one part and it's like up and then it comes down and stops. When it stops, like, it's so scary, so there was no seat belt or anything for safety, so but I didn't fall into anything because, you know, I just think that's fine and I wouldn't fall, but I was this was a ship ride. It goes really high up, but like I made a shot, so yeah. When I sat on the last seat, on the most back one, it would go so up, and so like I got so scared at the time, then I'm like, okay, I regret, I want to go on the up seat, okay, whatever. This was an elephant ride, I think. This was a kiddish ride, yeah, it was just okay.
Mishu.
I'm not gonna show you this video. It was Dodge car and also Rock and Slide. It would basically go up and down. And yeah, that's it. Bye.